are really tired, sick and tired of politics standing in the way of the right thing. And people felt like, you know, see the light, Miller, move this bill, because he had told people from the beginning he wasn't going to let it come to a vote, and Speaker Busch said that, and, you know, he said, well, next year, it'll be okay next year, and of course people are dying right now, waiting for services.
Okay.